CyberLink Screen Recorder lets you create a video file of screen and audio activity on your computer. Fully integrated with PowerDirector, it gives access to powerful editing features. You can record gameplay, create instructional videos to demonstrate features of software or illustrate issues, or record a video chat with family and friends. In PowerDirector, Screen Recorder can be accessed under Capture or via plugins. It can also function completely as a standalone. Here it is in the Capture module. In the Edit module, click the Plugin button and then select Screen Recorder. Once the Screen Recorder dialog is displayed, check the basic settings. Here, Import into PowerDirector is selected. Set the audio preferences, and you're ready to record. When the recording is stopped, the video is imported into PowerDirector's media library, ready for editing. Let's take a look at the basic screen recorder setup in more detail. On the main screen, select aspect ratio and the recording area, full screen, lock to app, or a customized portion of the screen. The recording area can be shifted by dragging the crosshair marker. Mouse or trackpad clicks can be recorded and the animation color changed. Click Settings to make further preferences, recording format, resolution, frame rate, and the output folder for the screen capture video. If you're recording audio, select the microphone and input level for voiceover recording. Enable system audio to capture your computer's audio as well, and set the balance between microphone and system audio. Handy hotkeys are adjustable too. In this example, Screen Recorder is running as a standalone. We're using one of the features in advanced settings. Select a monitor and set performance options. For this how-to video, we select Create MRK file to put timeline markers at each mouse click. Let's see how that works. Press the record button to start the capture. For our how-to video, we're cropping a photo in PhotoDirector. Each mouse click is being recorded in the MRK file and animated in the video. After recording, click Edit to import the video into PowerDirector. Each click has a marker above the timeline. These can be used to help synchronize captions and voiceovers. Whatever your purpose, CyberLink Screen Recorder provides another tool, fully integrated with PowerDirector, to add to your video editing box of tricks.